Are you recording now? Hello, guys. So we're gonna be catching flies and torturing them. Check.
Yes.
Sorry, Olivia. So we're gonna be catching a fly, but the first and torturing it. But the first thing that we have to do is we have to catch one first.
Yeah. What if we get a piece of poop with this and put it in the cup?
Nice.
I think we have to get a piece of poop first. So.
It's probably a chore too.
Yeah. How is
it
going to be?
We don't want to talk.
I'm doing it for fun, I guess.
No.
It's happening.
Hey, y'all. It's okay. So we have to get the piece of poop. And. Oh, there's one right there that I could literally just put. Poop in the cup. So let's go.
Hey, Zoe.
Don't close it.
I flipped.
And now we wait. Shut up, guys. You're being loud.
You got it. I'm just kidding.
Why are you smelling my butt, Zoe?
Did you?
Did
you? I said, why are you smelling my butt, Zoe?
No, she's smelling my butt.
Ew.
Oh. Okay,
and it probably
but it has to go in.
Hey, Zoe. I'm Zoe. She's 8.
Guys, be quiet.
Shh.
It's
the flies won't go in.
If my dad finds out that we're over here playing with poop, he's gonna make us
shower
Zoe's ass. Zozo's.
There we go.
He's going in, guys. Shut up. Oh my god, there's two. He's about to go in there. Guys, I got him.
Oh my god. Yes.
So we're going to just leave this one like this while I pick up the dog poop because this was my chore.
Oh, I see it in the orange cup. Ew, who's going to wash that?
Wait, how are we going to get the poop out?
How are we gonna get the fly out?
Wait, we need to put the poop in the freezer.
Freeze? Mm. How do they just get flies?
We didn't think of this actually.
If you open it, they're just gonna fly out. You have to put the poop in the freezer with them.
Okay, guys. No, we don't have to. Okay, guys, this is going to be a quick process. One of you guys is going to have to. Give me something to cover this with really fast. And then one of you guys give me a bucket so I can clean up the dog poop right now. Hi, Dad. So if you're watching this YouTube video, this is me taking out the dog's poop from the thing so you know that I'm responsible and I don't just sit on my phone. Work check. Not that, Jayla. Like a plate or something. Go put that back.
Or a napkin. Go get something.
Oh yeah, get a napkin.
Jesus.
So
we can
just
leave it.
There's a fly on the hose.
What?
Fly on the hose.
Get it with your hand.
Sorry.
There's hair in his mouth.
Take it all the way and put the brick on it. So guys, we're finished doing the poo-poos. So now I'm gonna close the gate. And then I'm gonna get the poop out of the thing, because then if Grandma knows that we are getting poop, then she's gonna yell at us. Nippon akaku soup. Yum, yum, yum. Nippon, pon, 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 pon,
pon, pon, pon, pon, pon, pon, pon, pon, pon, pon, pon, pon, pon,
pon, pon, pon, pon, pon, pon, pon, pon, pon, pon, pon, pon, pon, pon, pon, Wait, I think.
Ew!
So just put this on. Throw it away.
It's reverse.
So I think that the fly is in here. I'm not really sure though. Oh, yeah, it is. So.
Oh, yeah.
Wait, so.
Put it in the freezer.
So let's go put this in the freezer then.
Wait, how is. What is then? The torture?
The one in the garage?
Yeah.
Do you smell
the one in the garage.
Do you just
so what's the torture?
Just freeze it?
Diva, that's not torture.
that's food.
Okay, we didn't.
I want to wash my
Wait, in this one?
No. Well, people checking that one.
Let's go. Guys, I'm an expert at climbing. No, tell grandma.
She's inside. She comes out here. Guys, I'm not here.
Okay, guys, so that's about it. Now we wait an hour. So I'll see you guys in an hour.
Do it closer. Because you went like.
So, guys, it's been 2 hours. And so we're gonna go check on the fly. So let's go. We have to do this as fast as we can because my grandma does not like us when we're in the garage. So let's go.
Go.
He's in here. So look, he's frozen actually.
Yeah, he's frozen.
We're gonna take him to the other members and we're going to show them the fly.
Wait, wasn't there two flies in there?
No, there's one.
Okay.
The other one flew out.
Okay. Let's get the thing.
I know, bitch. Shut up. Oh, also he was in like a pan thing which made him colder and it's gonna make him freeze for them.
Wait, where's the dental floss? Yeah,
in my pocket. They're in my back. Let's go. Get water.
Cowboy.
That's way sus. Get the plug. Turn the flash off. Are you recording now? So I have dental floss? No. So guys, I have... Okay, so we have the dental floss and we're gonna tie it around the fly. What's his name, guys?
Terrence.
Felix.
Yeah, Felix. This is nasty because he's a little gross. So let me tie it right here. Try not to breathe on it, guys. Because then he's gonna get up. And wake up. No, he isn't. Eva, does he look like he's awake?
Ew.
Someone's gonna have to help me. Oh, no, I got it.
Oh. Ew. I'm gonna hang up the fly.
Oh, shit. Shiny camera, I can't see. Oh, my God, I can't see.
Wait,
Eva,
can you
see
me?
Okay, guys. Stop believing me. Oh my God.
Here it goes.
I can't hurt him though, because then he won't be able to fly.
We don't want him to fly.
Yes, we do. We want him to be on the leash.
He's on a leash?
This is the leash of Ubra. What do you think it is? Shut up. Oh my god. Oh my god, again? Eva, oh, move. Get out of the way. Jesus. Where did it go? Oh, he's right there.
Ew.
Oh my god, guys, he's moving.
Really?
No.
Oh.
I can't do this.
It's not cold.
Touching a fly?
I don't know how we do this!
Okay.
Ew.
Okay, guys, so we just need to wait for him to wake up.
I think he's dead.
No.
He's not dead, Jay.
Okay, guys, frozen. Now we wait for another, like, 20 minutes, so. So, we have an update. The fly is dead.
How did that happen?
I tied the string too tight around its neck. So, there he is. So, we don't have a fly anymore. So, we have to go back over there and get another fly. That won't be right now. It'll probably be tomorrow. So if you see us with different outfits on, then that's why. Anyway, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, hit the bell notification, to comment down below which your favorite thing in this video was. Anyway, guys, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, hit the bell notification, don't forget to comment down below which part of the video was. And if you guys want 50% off of this new merch, don't forget to hit the link down in my description. Peace out, y'all. Bye, guys.
Wait, that's it? Is that it? Do you want me to stop? So do you want me to stop? You want me to stop? So yeah, we basically just killed a fly. You can literally see how many dust particles are flying around. Watch, look.
Ew. Go back. I'm hollering at the sun.
No.